Hello students, the concept given in the question is about the movement of